Corkscrew Willow Tree Information. The Salix matsudana, or corkscrew willow, is a small tree, native to China. The scientific name of the tree was given to it in honor of the Japanese botanist, Sadahisa Matsudo. The corkscrew willow tree is short, only reaching an average of 25 feet tall. It is a dioecious flowering tree that is most commonly used as an ornamental. Corkscrew willows have many benefits for gardens and landscaping. The willow does not grow tall, but still has an intricate root system. The tree grows rapidly, which provides fast recover for property lines. Corkscrew willows can also be cultivated much like the bonsai tree, because of its gnarled, twisted branches. Willows are easy to maintain and can be grown in USDA hardiness zones 4 to 8. Corkscrew willows are a useful tree for ornamental purposes, but will not work well as a strong shade tree. If you are planning to use a hybrid form of the corkscrew willow, there is a higher chance of the tree have cankers or disease. Some of the variations prone to these problems include Austrian golden curls,